3, 2, 1, go. Hi, Daniel.
Today, I built
a garage door.
A garage door. It can go up and down.
So, by running the program, you can open and shut the garage door. Right?
Yeah.
Can you show us again? And why do you think the motor can open the door by itself? Which part do you think is the most important for the door? A motor, yes, exactly, but anything else? Which one? The wheel?
Yeah.
And what makes the wheel move?
Axle.
Or rubber band?
Yes.
Okay. Do you like it?
Yes.
Alright, see you next week.